Game 2 is about to kick off. And we are off. Great start for Navneet, Aditya, as well as Amarnath Menon there. All three of them coming into the front order mix. Oh! There's a contact that happened on the straight line. We saw two bikes in contact. That's bike number 6 and bike number 9. Ah, that is disaster. That's Army. It is up to their skill, their strategy, and how well they fare in this race that gets them the win. Ooh, hard into the brakes. Oh, that's a tough one. How is he managing to stay on the bike number 10? Navneet Kumar, Jagdish N from Bengaluru, awaits the checkered flag. He takes the checkered flag. P2, Aditya. Navneet takes P3.
Yes! From first lap itself, I knew I had the pace to win the race. And thanks to TVS for providing us such a wonderful bike and opportunity. Thanks a lot, and cheers to my mates. First finished on the podium soon.
All we come here is to do this. All here we just wait for this.
I'm happy that I didn't crash and finish on third.
Today was the day 2. We started with RR310. Then coming to Rookie Cup, it was good to see Shreyas coming back to the form.
Can Shreyas take a win? An absolutely fire-cracking start for Shreyas Harish there. Such fine racing from these young boys and teenagers. A race leader right now coming under pressure from the mid-pack. We've got 4 bikes coming in contention for the podium at the moment. It's fair to say all these youngsters have done some fine class A++ racing. Hard into the brakes. So late there from Shreyas. He's managed to keep it steady. The checkered flag awaits. Jinendra putting himself in P2. But it's Shreyas taking the win for the second time this weekend. What an incredible race.
Was very nice. Jumindra and Vignesh and me had a very hard fight. And I especially thank my dad and my mom and my grandparents and my sisters. That because of them, I've come so far. And I thank Eurogrip for the tires. It was gripping a lot.
The bike is powerful. And I thank to the mechanics for building the bike. Thank you.
Coming to media race, it was good to see the young professional riders from the media. Soham Thakur from Autocar made a back-to-back wins at MMRT.
This is the Apache RTR 200 media class. Lights are on. Poleman Soham Thakur takes off from Mumbai here at the Madras Motor Racetrack. What an incredible start for him, taking lead in this race. There's been an incident, that's bike number 3. Ah, tough day at the office for Karan Ramgopal, Soham Thakur. The checkered flag awaits and he takes the win. What a finish from pole to first. A very jubilant Soham Thakur there.
But definitely felt like I was faster, and that's all credit to the guys at TVS Racing. And also for the awesome bike, was a great experience. So yeah, thank you.
Again, coming back to the last round of round 3, RR310, it was good to see Jagdish doing back-to-back podiums today. And we saw a new face today, Venkat Prabhu, on the podium.
Sequence on and it's off. All three of our front runners get a fantastic start to the charge. He's on fire and he's looking to take another win. We're seeing a very dominant Jagdish N, the youngster from Bengaluru. Well, it's this young man. Oh, that's Vivek Pillai gone down. Oh no, he lost the front. There was nothing he could do. All Jagdish needs to do is bring this baby home. In P2, in P3. Oh, what a scare for Navneet there. Losing out. He's sliding there. Wow. But the checkered flag is waved for Jagdish, who takes the win, making it a double this weekend. In P3, Venkat Prabhu.
Then a good start. I little managed my wheel bumping, then I will finish in the third. Thank you for my brothers and their family. Thank you.
With this, we are winding up round 3. We'll be back after 2 months. Stay tuned for more updates on TVS Racing official page. Thank you, guys.
Congratulations,